Within the last decade, the popularity of the Internet has soared tremendously, in large part because many aspects of life can be enhanced or facilitated by this worldwide resource. Examples include finance through online banking, communication through email, and business through e-commerce. It's no wonder that computers have become such an integral part of everyday life, not only in businesses, but in households as well. For this and many other reasons, it seems natural that such technology would enhance education as well. Children need to be consistently exposed to technology, as it has been forecasted that in the future, an estimated 80% of jobs will require some technological knowledge. In addition, in order to help children, teachers obviously need to become comfortable with technology as well. We've looked at ways technology integration can help students in the future, namely in their careers. Before going on, can you think of some specific examples in which technology is used in the workplace? For instance, architects using computer-aided drawing programs is one example. When you've finished entering some ideas, click Next to move on. The impact of technology on children's future aside, the benefits of technological integration can also be felt immediately. For one, using computers and computer-related technologies can capture and hold students' attention, which is not always an easy task. Not only does having technology in the classroom help keep students' attention, it also helps foster collaboration among students. Why restrict team effort to physical education? All subjects can benefit from the improved attitudes and exchange of ideas that collaboration enhances. In addition, with technology in the classroom, students are given more interactive ways of learning, such as through animations, online or CD tutorials, multimedia applications, simulations, and the Internet. Such interactive technologies help students review concepts, practice skills hands-on, do in-depth research, and more. Finally, the same resources that offer interactive avenues also help students create some of the most creative and interesting projects. Students can present their findings in new mediums, such as in spreadsheets, simple databases, or multimedia presentations, helping them use and develop higher-level thinking skills. Do you now have a better idea of the importance of technology integration? If children are our future, why not keep them up to speed? Technology is the future, and efforts to introduce it more fully into the classroom are essential. Here are some real-life examples of how the concepts discussed in this lesson could be used in a classroom, either as a teaching tool or an administrative aid.